I'll see to it.
Why do I live in such a pissant town? Why do I live in such a pissant town? I'm there. If it must be done. It's probably best left to me. Give me some direction.
Something troubling you?
I care not.
Jean Calais?
I don't want to talk.
Be direct.
I'm waiting.
Yeah. Speak and be gone.
Give me some direction. Hey, out of concern. Hope this is worth it.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
I'm waiting. Yeah, I'll see to it. What is it? Yeah. Give me some direction. I hope this is worth it. I'm waiting. Yeah, I'll see to it.
You want some whiskey? I got some cheap beer for ya.
I'm there.
give me some direction? I'm waiting. It must be done.
I will listen for now. Try to keep up. Beta wrecked. This will not be a quick death. Speak, and it shall be even bloodier than you hoped. This will not be a quick death. I will listen for now.
Give me some direction. I hope this is worth it. Give me some direction. I'm waiting. I hope this is worth it.
Beta wrecked. Speak and be gone. I will listen for now. Try to keep up.
I'll see to it.
It shall be even bloodier than you hoped.
It's done.
Yep.
Your voice is ambrosia.
Night Singer, give me power.
Waiting.
What you want? This way.
Go, Percy.
Sure.
Drop your weapons and perhaps you outlive the day. I'll no be saying it twice.
Direction. I'm, it must be done. worth it. Give me some direction. I'll see to it.
It's about time you came through for me. I was beginning to wonder whether your incompetence was... Wait. This isn't right! You fool! I am not fully revived! I am diminished, damaged, and dangerously deteriorated! Why, I've even lost some of my perspicacity. Najim? Are you even listening? My most obedient servant, friend! Where are you? Surely you aren't going to leave me up here! Ah, you conniving cur! I will crack your realm wide open and drag you into this plane of... Oh. Hello. Well, this is awkward. Greetings, friendly, surface dweller. You wouldn't happen to know the direction of the nearest entrance to the Underdark, would you? No, I suppose you wouldn't. This is particularly problematic for a popular power player such as myself. How could I forget? Allow me to introduce myself. I am Baloth Baratil, more commonly known as Baloth the Entertainer. Yes, I know, that Baloth. Fall to your knees and beg for mercy. I'm sure you know the drill. I like this one. But of course, Slender One. Anything for a lady of such grace. What house did you say you were from again? Please, don't say De Werden.
Oh my, tough crowd.
In any case, it seems that I am in a bit of a bind. I am unable to return to my home, and I am bare to the boundless barbarism of the surface world. Perhaps you aren't as cultured as I had assumed. In any case, it seems that I am in a bit of a bind. I am unable to return to my home, left bare to the boundless barbarism of the surface world. You must be crawling with questions, but first, let me elucidate recent events. Perhaps many of your petty ponderances will be answered. My most recent project was a little something I called the Black Pits. I'm sure you've heard of it. Mortal pitted against mortal in a desperate bid to... it doesn't matter anymore. Outhouses? You dare compare my barony of bloody battles to a privy? You must be out of the loop. It was a marvelous sight. The roaring crowd, my obedient djinn slave keeping the prisoners in line, the sound of hammer crushing bone. Such fond memories. Things went quite swimmingly until some upstarts tricked me into facing them in battle. They cheated, of course. But I am nothing if not calculatingly cautious, and so I instructed that djinn jerk Najim to grant me a final wish, that I be protected from death. Oh, he granted that one all right. As you can see, I live again. No demon web pits for me. But I am bereft of my previous power. Forced to converse with a pack of mouth-breathing... Oh, I apologize. I'm beginning to ramble. I do not make it a habit to beg others for aid, and I prefer to lend favors rather than request them. Clearly, I still command some of my powers. Even in this diminished state, I must remain one of the top 5 spellcasters in all the realms. If someone were to offer me martial protection, I'm sure I could be of great help to whatever it is you're doing. No! No, 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 no! Don't leave me here, you moronic miscreant! There are pale-skinned barbarians everywhere! Fine. I'll just make my way there myself. I don't need your help. Begone!
I'm waiting.
Yeah?
Give me some direct...
I'm willing.
This is worth it.
Yes, friend?
I become...
Yes, friend?
All right.
Give me some direction. I'm waiting.
Lilalul! For
give
sure!
Me some direction. I'm waiting.
It would be good for you to watch your actions while in this wood.
Children, their heritage.
Yep.
Give me some direction. I'm waiting, if it must be done. See to it.
Damn forest always reminds me of pansy elves.
see me coming. Give me some direction.
I'll teach your grandmother to suck eggs.
I'm willing. I'm waiting. It's done. Give me some direction.
What you want? I've done had enough
I'm
of this.
Waiting. I'm there. Yeah? If it must be done. Give me some direction. It's probably best left to me. Hey, not a concern. Give me some direction. I'll see to it. I'm waiting. Yeah, what is it?
Something troubling you?
Be gone.
Your voice is ambrosia.
If I must.
This is worth it.
Fear my wrath, for it is great indeed.
Let's do this, quick and painy.
Something troubling you?
I care not.
Try to keep up.
Your voice is ambrosia.
Be done.
Be direct. It shall be even bloodier than you hoped. Speak and be gone.
Lilalurl! For sure!
I will listen. Try to keep up. This will not be a quick death.
Give me some direction. Yeah, I'll see to it. I'm waiting. It's done.
something trouble.
If I must.
I'm there. Give me some direction.
Ambrosia.
I'm waiting.
If it must be done.
It's probably best left to me. Give me some direction.
Jalkales?
Vita Mortis.
I'm waiting.
Mortis.
Give me some.
They'll never see me.
Hey, not a concern.
Yep.
I'm waiting. I hope this is worth it.
I'll teach your grandmother to suck eggs.
I'll see to it.
Grandmother to suck eggs.
Spade shall be even bloodier than you.
Watch out this way.
Give me some direction. I'm willing. I hope this is worth it.
I've done had enough of this.
Give me some direction, and I'll see to it.
Yep.
Stop touching me!
More teaser.
Something troubling you?
What you want? I am gone.
I don't...
Sure, I will...
Your voice is ambrosia.
I care not.
Night Singer, give me power.
Stop touching me!
Go power run!
Give me some direction, and I'm there.
Something troubling you?
If it must be done.
Beta Wreck, try to keep up.
Yep.
Olsa?
Speak and be gone. It shall be even bloodier than you hoped.
This way.
I will listen.
I care not.
It's probably best left to me. They'll never see me coming.
Beta wrecked.
To suck eggs.
See to it.
What you want?
Thank you.
I'm willing. Give me some. I hope this is worth it.
Grandmother to suck eggs.
I'm waiting. I'll see ya.
Have become
done. Give me some time there.
Peter, it shall be. Even speak and be
I'm
gone.
I'm waiting. If it must be done, yeah. Give me some direction. It's probably best left to me. Give me some direction. I'm waiting. I hope this is worth it. They'll never see me coming.
I will listen.
What you want?
I'll see to it. They'll never see me coming. Give me some direct. I hope I'm waiting. Yeah, I'll see to it.
Are you some kind of a moron? What do you think you was doing?
Oh, speak no more, lest ye gorge my sweet tooth.
Beat erect.
Give me some direction. I'm waiting. trip.
Speak and be gone!
I've done had enough.
I'll teach your grandmother to
what
suck
you want?
Eggs.
Yeah? Hey, not a concern. Give me some. I'm waiting. I hope this is what happened.
Muttonmonger and riffraff.
Give me some direction. I'm waiting.
Jean Collès?
I'll teach your grandmother to suck eggs! I'll teach your grandmother to suck eggs!
Thank you. Yeah? Hey, not a concern. Scream! Scream for mercy! Give me some time. I hope this is worth it.
It's your choice which hits the ground first. Your swords or your heads?
Quick and pain. I'm willing. Give me some. I hope this is worth it.
Your forests seem very strange. And so familiar.
I'm waiting. I'll see to it. It's done.
So I kicked him in the head till he was dead.
This will...
Something troubling you?
Give me some direct. I'm waiting. It must be done. Yeah? It's probably best left.
Thank you.
coming.
I will try to keep up.
Give me some direction. Hey, not a concern.
Peter, it shall be even bloodier than you hoped.
Teach your grandmother to suck eggs.
Yeah, I'll see to it.
mutton monger and riffraff.
This is worth it. They'll never see me coming. Yeah? I'll see to it. Give me some direction. See me.
This will not be a quick death.
Something troubling you?
I'm waiting.
This will not be a quick death.
It's done. Yeah, I'm there. Give me some I'm waiting. If it must be done.
So I kick him in the head till he was dead.
Your voice is ambrosia.
Yeah, it's probably best. Give me some. Hey, not a concern. I'm waiting. I hope this is worth it. Give me some direction.
Be direct. Try to keep up.
I'm waiting. I'll see to it. Yeah? What is it?
Speak and be. I will. It shall be even bloodier than you hoped.
Now, Nartha.
Be direct.
Go pester someone else.
Night Singer, give me power.
I care not.
Give me some direction. I hope this is.
Olza? Jalkales?
Speak and be gone! This...
I'll see to you. Give me some direction. I'm there. Give me some direction. I'm waiting. It's probably best left to me. Give me say, hey, not a concern. They'll never see me coming.
Yep, this way.
I'm waiting. I hope this is worth it. They'll never see me coming. Give me some direction. I'll see to it. I'm waiting. Yeah, I'm willing. They'll never see me coming. Give me some direction. I hope this is worth it. Yeah.
I'll see to it. It's done. I'm there. Give me some direction. If it must be done. This is worth it.
This will not be a quick death.
Jean-Colas?
Yeah? Give me some direction.
I care not.
I'm waiting. This is worth it. Give me some direction. I'll see to it.
Teach your grandmother to suck eggs!
Jean-Colas?
I cannot fall! Speak and be gone!
I need an owl. I don't want to talk.
Oh no! Spare no one!
What you want?
I'm waiting.
I've done had enough of this.
Give me some direction. I hope this is worth it. Waiting. Yeah, I'll see.
Always reminds me of pansy elves. All right.
It's done.
give me some direction. Scream! Scream for mercy! I'm waiting. Give me some.
Night Singer.
I will listen for now.
Give me some direction.
The trees move. Do you not see?
It's proper. Give me some time. I hope this is worth it. I'm waiting. I'll see to it. Yeah? What is it? Give me some direction. I hope this will work. Give me, it's done. You'll never see me coming. I'm there.
probably best left to me.
Speak and be gone.
All, sir?
It shall be even bloodier than you hoped.
Yeah.
Dragons with feet like rabbits. 'Tis true, I swear.
Give me some direction. I'll see to it. I'm willing. I'm waiting. It's good. I'm waiting. If it must be done, it's probably best left to me. Yeah, hey, not a concern. They'll never see me coming. I hope this is worth it. Yeah! Yeah! Give me some dirt. What is it? I'm waiting. I hope this is worth it. I'll see to it. Done, yeah? I'm there. Give me some direction. If it must be done. Probably best left to me. Hey, not a concern. This is worth it. Yeah? They'll never see that. I'll see to it. I'm willing.
Yep.
The trees move. Do you not see it?
Never see me coming. They'll never see me coming.
I'm gone.
Damn forest. Always reminds me of pansy elves.
This way. I've done had enough of this.
Sorry, friend, but you've got a date down under.
Speak and be gone. Try to keep up.
I care not. I'm gone.
Give me some direction.
I will listen for now.
Yep, this way.
Zip. Spare no one! Direct.
Lilalul! For sure!
Jean-Claude?
Wait. Hold still.
Give me power.
Vita mortis.
What you want? I've done had
Give
enough
me some
of this.
Direction. Yeah, I'll see.
Care not. I am gone.
I'm waiting. It's done.
Yeah. Mullahay and Tazok have proven to be nothing more than puppets. The true master of this unfolding mystery continues to elude you. One thing is certain. Someone has taken a very personal interest in seeking your death. Though why, you are not sure. Your search for answers continues, and the foreboding Cloakwood Forest is your next target.
I don't want to talk.
I'm there.
Troubled times are upon us.
Give me some direction. If it must be done. I'm waiting. It's probably best left to me. Give me some direction. Hey, not a concern. Thank you. Yeah, I'll see to it.
As darkness falls, your mind drifts back to events past, and to conquests well won indeed. The feared and fabled bandits that have plagued the entire coast are as dust beneath you. You stride through their camp, ignoring their attacks, and scattering tents and bodies as you go. Your recollections are interrupted without impact or fanfare, as the earth opens to accept your passage. The cascading rock and gravel prevents your escape. And in a moment, all is black. For all you know, you have descended to the very core of the world. The walls around you illuminate, and a cavern slowly takes shape, though you can see no more than a few steps ahead or behind. Stumbling forward, you find yourself face to face with yourself. Before you is a likeness in stone, exact to the smallest detail. A voice in the darkness accuses you, even as it seems amused. Such pride undeserved, great conqueror, when your whole being is borrowed. Credit where it is due, and dues where payment is demanded. A dagger of bone flies from the blackness and strikes the statue, square. It cracks slightly, but the pain you feel is as though you were rent asunder. You were made as you are, taunts the voice, and you can also be broken. You fall backward into the void. And do not come to rest until morning wakes you.
Yep.
Yeah. I hope this is worth it.